Welcome once again to our Farm Documentaries channel, where we learn more about agriculture. Today, we are going to talk and learn more about what to avoid so as to ensure dry maize stalk or stoffers are safe and effective as a dairy animal feed. When dealing with dry maize stoffers for animal feed, there are several considerations to keep in mind to ensure safety and effectiveness. Here are some of the things to avoid. Number one, mold and spoilage. Avoid using maize stoffers that show signs of mold or spoilage. Moldy feed can contain mycotoxins, which can be harmful to animals and may lead to health issues. Number two, contaminants. Avoid using maize stoffers that have been contaminated with pesticides, herbicides, or other chemicals. These contaminants can pose risk to animal health and may contaminate the milk or meat products from the animals. As a cautionary measure, only use maize stoffers from your own farm to make dairy feed, since you know its history. That is how you planted and what you used. Number three, poor storage conditions. Avoid storing maize stoffers in damp and humid conditions, as these can promote mold growth and spoil it. Instead, store maize stoffers in a dry, well-ventilated area to maintain quality. Number four, overfeeding. Avoid overfeeding maize stoffers as they are high in fiber and can be very bulky. Overfeeding can lead to digestive issues such as bloat or impaction, especially if animals are not accustomed to high fiber diets. As a measure also, introduce your dairy animals to maize stoffers gradually. Number five, feeding to young animals. Avoid feeding dry maize stoffers exclusively to young or growing animals, as they may not be able to digest the high fiber content effectively. Instead, supplement maize stoffers with other feed ingredients that are more easily digestible. Number six, contaminated machinery. Avoid using machinery or equipment that has been in contact with contaminated feed or other materials. Clean and sanitize equipment regularly to prevent the spread of contaminants. Number seven, improper processing. Avoid feeding whole maize stoffers without proper processing, such as chopping or grinding. Large pieces of stoffers may be difficult for animals to consume and digest, leading to inefficient feed utilization. Last but not least, number eight, inadequate nutritional balance. Avoid relying solely on maize stoffers as the primary feed source for animals, as they may not provide all the essential nutrients required for optimal health and productivity. Supplement maize stoffers with other feed ingredients to ensure a balanced diet. Now, by avoiding these pitfalls and following best practices for handling and feeding dry maize stoffers, you can maximize their benefit as a feed resource for animals, while minimizing potential risk to their health and well-being. We hope that the information shared will be valuable at your farm, and please feel free to ask us any questions you might have. Thank you very much for watching our video, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more similar videos.